If you guys haven't already and you're new, subscribe and push notification bell to be notified every time I upload on YouTube. Love you guys so much. Peace out. And thank you for 270 subscribers. It means the world to me and my sister. We love you all so much. Peace out.
Here comes some Foxy. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Ponte Vedra Beach, Florida, Alicia Fox.
finisher. Elite.
And from New Orleans, Louisiana, weighing in at 257 pounds.
Byron, are you at all surprised by the intensity level inside this arena right now?
Not in the least bit, Michael. This is the one the WWE Universe has been looking forward to for quite some time.
And on top of that, this match will undoubtedly have a big impact on where these guys stand in the next WWE.com power rankings.
And there's been so much upward movement from new faces over the past few weeks that dropping more than 10 spots following a loss isn't necessarily out of the question.
Guys, this one promises to be absolutely amazing.
But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael. Though in this case, I think we're safe.
From Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 245 pounds. One half of the...
Here we go, and it sounds to me like the crowd is more than ready for this one.
So am I, Michael. I've been looking forward to this match for a long, long time.
And given that it's a non-title match, do you think the champ's approach changes here, Byron?
Well, I certainly hope not. If he plans on coasting in this one just because the title's not on the line, I can tell you it's going to be a long night for him.
Here we go, folks. Mixed tag team action.
Guys, for me, there's no greater mixed tag team match than the one we saw at WrestleMania 6. Truly historic.
Jeez. The tripleta.
Good night.
Oh, look at this! German suplex! And not done yet! Another German! And continuing to punish their opponent with a German! Oh, what a kick!
Ooh.
Looking a little dazed here!
Oh, into the backbreaker.
Very well done. Alicia Fox creating her opportunity here. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
She's in full control now. Punished their opponent with a German.
Seems like Alicia Fox is starting to lose steam.
Even though the pace of a mixed tag match is different, that doesn't make it any less stressful for these teams.
Normally when you tag out, it's your own choice and when you tag back in. In this type of match, you have to return to the ring when your designated opponent does. You need to be ready at all times.
Going up
all the way for the top.
Diving body splash.
And the fight must go on.
She's not just a pretty face.
Oh, had that well scouted. Bam! Butter! Off into the pin. Two!
It's like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
Ah, the reversal by Alicia Fox. No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
The tripleta.
Good night.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Oh, this could be something. Super kick!
That puts her in total control.
Things are looking dire for Alicia Fox.
This is the kind of action you get in a mixed tag match, working together.
Shoulders are down.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Now with complete control.
Sidewalk slam.
Rolling thunder.
Harsh impact.
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins. He's lost some of his wind now. It's that time. His offense is on point right now.
He's looking relentless.
He's got plenty of gas left in the tank.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
drop kick. It hits the mark.
Stretch, dominant. Checking, dug up.
Load over, nice, DDT.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
What a stomp to the back of the neck. He's got the shoulders down. Real close, too close for cover.
Can you believe what he's withstood here today?
Stretch it.
No way. Astounding power.
Opportunity is his for the
strange game plan for sure. But hey, maybe he has something even bigger and badder planned.
Oh man, targeting the leg.
Looking for the finish.
Can certainly do it.
That's gotta be it. Two count.
To be honest, I am baffled right now.
Holy cow!
What outrageous athleticism. Pop up Hurricane Rana. Jumping, leaping attack. Back in from the floor. Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Dominating cross body.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
That's the problem. Thank you.
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
He might have been waiting on that one. Spinning heel kick.
That's it, I've done it.
Here's the arm wringer.
All about a leg drop.
Producing a trampling. That might have just shattered their face.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Uh-oh! End of days! Caught him flush.
Didn't finish things off the first time around, but can this be different?
This is insanity!
You expect anything less?
Look out here. He's got something cooking.
Incoming.
He evades the attack.
Heck.
Really?
He got a cover!
Switch.
And at some point, he's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put him away. Gut. Double underhook.
Are we gonna see it?
Butterfly pile driver. This match grinded him down a little.
Switch. If back. Switch back. Why won't it switch? Honestly, it's having a fucking spot. That's it. Since you're refusing to switch, I'll do it myself. Bloody thing.
Jarring impact.
He just refused to.
The Florida Keys!
It just, I have to do it this way. There's no other way I can fucking do it.
Ooh, that-
that kick.
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
Here we go, Byron.
Samoan drop.
Setting him up right where he wants him. Pulls the ripcord. Knee strike to the face.
And that might be just enough to win.
What a win to end this mixed tag match.
How about another look at some of the highlights?
Some tension between these two heading in, but I guess not.
Matches like that are the reason why I love this job so much.